Now first we will zero the meter.
这数据经过零了。
Yeah, zero the meter, and then change the adapter on the inspector to test the bare fiber. Now we will take the 0.9 millimeter PQ as sample. Yeah, this is 0.9 fiber cables. First, we strap the fiber cable and strap the coating and clean the fiber and cut the fiber by the fiber collider. And then just dip the fiber into the hole. And you can see the insertion loss on the meter is 0.2 dB. And you can hear the sound, DD. What digits? You can hear the sound, DD. Yeah, this is how to test the bare fiber with this meter. Okay.